It's going to be very interesting. A couple of laps probably under the safety car. And look at this massive, massive gamble. Will it pay off? And one of the championship contenders, TJD, is out of this race. So it is definitely spicing up. Time for the inter runners, or will it be a little bit of a bad gamble there? Will they get snooped up by the dry runners? We'll find out very soon if that safety car is going to be in this lap or not. Even more interesting is that Conflicted has gambled and gone on to the full wets. Is it too soon? Maybe not. The rain is going to get heavier. It could have been a good call there for the Mercedes, but we'll find out. 12 of 31, lots of action to come. The weather forecast that I can see currently at the moment here in Singapore indicates that the rain is going to be easing off and the wet weather tires may be a little too early or late per se. Anyway, welcome along. Safety car. Wow, it's posted up 28 to 31. Late safety car. Now, can Marcus box? Oh, I don't think he should. That's going to be tight right now. But his tires are absolutely baked. Anywhere. Basically a two-lap shootout. No DRS. Safety car's been deployed. They got to catch the safety car at the moment. It's a big spread and a big gap. Here we go. Well, welcome to PPR Tier 3.